Tonight, Tampa Bay returns to play inside Amalie Arena as the Bolts host the powerful Minnesota Wild.
Pride and with passion, and he does a great job clearing the net for Vasilevsky.
Kucherov shoots, he scores! The Lightning capitalize for the 1-0 lead.
It's a stationary screen in front by Palat and a moving screen by Tyler Johnson. Both of them take the eyes of the goaltender away, and this is a beautiful shot.
White, who had grabbed another stick going by the Minnesota bench. So he's got two sticks on the ice right now. One's lying on the ice. And here's Drouin. Beating it, Hedman shoots, scores!
Terrific puck possession, though. And then Victor Hedman gets some time and room. And as Prosser, number 39, comes out to try to block it, I think he took the eyes of Dubnyk away. Very much the way we played in Los Angeles, similar teams.
Well, Budaj facing the Wild twice, got a decision with a win.
He doesn't lose it. He doesn't say, okay, where did it go afterwards? He saved a potential second chance around the net.
Works against Spurgeon and Mikko Koivu as stepping up for the hit with Stralman. Here comes Granlund, 2-on-1, feeding it across with block. Save Vasilevsky on Zucker.
Well, keeping the puck moving and moving forward is what the Lightning are doing really well here.
Coyle gets up, shoots, save Vasilevsky. Mestikov able to save it. Suter battling with point. He's negated. Here's Ernie trying to return the pass. The shot to Mestikov, saved by Dubnyk. Great chance for the Lightning. Nino Niederreiter shaking free. Chased by Coburn on the stop. Dealing it now to Brodin. Around to Parisi. Walks it, fires. And Vasilevsky waiting for him there to make the save. And the puck cleared out by Palat. Puck played away by Andre Schuster. Gets it to the boards. Knocked down by Johnson. On the move already. Kucherov trying to split the defense. Ryan Suter wise to that move. Here's a shot. They score!
Kucherov, who was so dangerous, drives both defensemen back. And then Schuster, who jumps up on the play, gets a beautiful pass from Kucherov and getting that shot away quickly on net. And it's a three-goal bulge here for the Lightning.
And point. Bounces off a couple of checks. Hansel couldn't control him. Point still with a puck. Looks goalmouth. Back door for Hedman. Just off his stick. Scandella around for Parisi. Not out of the zone. Palat bouncing it in front. It's off the glove. Picked up. Backhanded on goal by Point. A save by Dubnyk. Granlund to Koivu. Up top now. Back to Koivu. Looks toward the net. Fires deflected in. Vasilevsky a stop. And the rebound hops in the air. He'll just lob it ahead and getting to it. Killorn cutting it. It's knocked away at a diving poke check by Dubnyk as Killorn was just in the process of getting that puck underway, was running out of room, and Dubnyk at 6-6 dove out at him. Lead pass knocked down by Stewart. Well covered. He'll settle for dumping it in. Vasilevsky shovels it quickly back to Witkowski. Pass stolen by Stewart. Bounced away. White's got it. Fires a save by Vasilevsky. Foul a check there by Dumont. Pominville the point shooting. Slowed down in front. Vasilevsky a great save on Eric Halda in front as the puck deflected right to him. Lightning at Paquette and Killorn up front. Harrison and Stralman defensively trying to kill the early parts of this penalty and a couple of chances for Coyle. The first a deflection, the rebound following up. And Andre Vasilevsky continues to hold off the Wild. That belonged to Paquette, went flying over the Lightning net, so he's without a stick. Here's Suter working in Spurgeon, and the one-timer by Granlund, and a save there by Vasilevsky. Makes a stop on Suter. Paquette still without a stick as the penalty's over, and Dotchin's back on. And Dotchin over for the puck. Granlund has it back. It's played by Niederreiter, knocked down by Vasilevsky. Stretching save as the puck still loose. Now they get a whistle. Hedman through center. As cutting through Yanni Gord, turned around and reaching back. Here's Killorn now shooting. Saved by Dubnyk, got his glove on it. Knocked free. Hansel gets to it. He'll push it ahead. Stalin a breakaway. Eric Stalin alone shooting. Saved Vasilevsky. Makes the stop of the rebound. Now as the red light goes on, the play waved off by John McIsaac, the referee. Okay, so goaltender interference is the basis for denying the goal. And now Bruce Boudreau is challenging that.
And you can't push the goaltender over the line either. You can't score a goal that way.
After video review, the call on the ice is confirmed. There is no goal.
As he was positioned in front of Vasilevsky and missed. Brodin gets it back. walks it and shoots, and it's deflected. They score out in front of the net. Marco Scandella missing on one chance, and the Wild connect on the next opportunity. They're on the board 3-1. Not out of the zone yet. Palato hustling, takes out Brandlin, and that allowed Gord to get it to Kucherov. From the angle, shoots, scores!
They play Toronto two more times, and that could work out well in their favor.
And the fans counting it down the final couple of seconds. Nikita Kucherov, Andrei Vasilevskiy, two of the principals in this one. And the Lightning, now with a 4-1 win over Minnesota, jumped to 71 points. They do move past Philadelphia. And just now at 3 points behind the Toronto Maple Leafs temporarily based on the outcome of the Islander game later on.